Hello boys and girls, welcome to this week's theme discussion, which is tradition. Tradition is things that is passed down through groups of people like families and tribes. Tradition gives most people a sense of belonging and comfort and a place we all can call home, which brings people together, help them to remember and to reconnect. The things that is passed down by family, by telling them and showing them what to do. How does tradition work? Traditions are small things that you do every day that adds value to your family and to your tribe. Like for example, a secret handshake, telling a bedtime story, or just taking a walk in the evening, and sharing a meal as a family, or a secret recipe that was passed down by generations that only the family members get. Traditions is a way of doing things that is passed down from the older generation to the younger family members. That usually comes from religion and culture. Now this is where teachers say that culture, religion and tradition, all of them comes together. Because lots of families uphold traditions during religious holidays. Example, like when we have Eid, like many and like my own family, we have a gathering of a lot of family members and we all have lunch together. Traditions add value and structure to many families and their tribes. Traditions are practiced regularly to be remembered and to be effective. So this can be passed down for thousands of years by generations to their families and tribes. Traditions give us value, such as personal responsibility. This should remind us that we are part of history. It makes celebrations fun and enjoyable. Bringing family members and friends together. Boys and girls, I would like you to start your own family tradition. This can be anything you can think of or anything that you like. It can be anything that you want to do with your family, like a movie night, a game night, a walk, a story, anything that you can think of and that you would like to do. A secret handshake. Hope you enjoyed the lesson, guys. This is all for this week. Please do not forget to send in your pictures. Your artwork, we love seeing them and we will be posting them. Have fun, be safe, wash your hands, stay inside. Bye boys and girls, until next time.